Captain's log, stardate 9626.3. Under the escort of the ISS Enterprise, we have reached the outskirts of the Janus Vortex's extension into Tholian space. Ahead, we are already detecting several warships of the Terran Empire. My science officer believes that with luck, we can recreate the circumstances which brought us into this universe by detonating a forced dilithium crystal implosion within the Vortex cloud. But first, we will have to clash with the Empire one last time. Attention! We are approaching the Janus Ultima Vortex. As anticipated, long-range sensors are picking up a large number of heavy targets blocking our way. It appears that the Terran Empire has sent an armada to try to stop us one last time. You must do all you can to defeat these ships and defend the Excelsior against attack. Remember, the Enterprise is fighting on our side now. If she is lost, we are lost. You are to render all possible assistance to her as well. Good luck. Sulu out. Excelsior shields now down to 50%. Excelsior shields down to 25%. Excelsior shields have fucked.
ISS Enterprise under heavy attack.
Excelsior maneuvering to assist Enterprise. Excelsior has sustained minor hull damage. Another starship is warped in.
Enterprise hull at 50%.
Commander Chekov, you have our thanks.
I am a practical man, Captain. At least if I can get my Captain Sulu back, I will have an ally when the Empire comes after me.
Don't forget the Klingons and Romulans that just saved this, Commander. Perhaps you and your Captain Sulu should seek them out. With their help, who knows? Maybe the Empire could be yours.
At the price of an alliance with Klingons and Romulans.
You may just find, Commander Chekov, that an alliance against evil will prove more rewarding than your previous enterprises have ever been. I should think such an opportunity might have an appeal for a practical man.
An interesting idea, Captain Sulu. I shall consider it.
Captain's log, stardate 9632.8. The Klingons and Romulans have departed. Commander Chekov intends to stay here with the Enterprise and wait for his comrades' return. I hope he does not wait in vain. Ahead of us lies the Janus Ultima Vortex and our one chance of returning to the universe we know. Our crossover will no doubt be dangerous, but at least now there is no one left to stand in our way. Your continued courage and skill has earned you the rank of Lieutenant Commander. Congratulations. In recognition of your outstanding performance in defense of the Excelsior and her crew, it is my great honor to award to you the Starfleet Medal of Honor. Congratulations.